What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Brandon, aka BR Visions, and we're back with another banger. And today, man, we play against Monarch. Now, if you guys didn't know already, I wasn't even scheduled to do a game day vlog on this. The seniors though are Jaden, Jameer, Radio, Wubby, and Archie. So those are the five seniors today. They're gonna try to be vlogging their days today. I don't know how it's gonna go. Monarch's a pretty good team, 7-2. As you guys may know, last year it was one of the most exciting games of the year by far. Last year with the senior vlogs, I'm gonna roll some right now.
What's up, BR Visions? It's Michael Potez hopping in on the vlog for the senior day.
Morning, fans of BR Vision. I would like to inform you that today is game day.
And of course, you guys may probably know about the dunk last year by Eli. Hey, speaking of Eli though, he's actually gonna be recording his day today. Let's see what he does. I don't know what I'm expecting, but you guys are gonna stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy the videos and let's go.
What's up, YouTube? You know, it's game day. This fine, play Monarch. Senior night. So you know, we gotta get lit today. You know, BR Visions want me to bring you through my day. So that's what I'm gonna do, but I gotta wake up and like that first, so I'll see y'all in a bit.
What's good, YouTube? So I'm kind of late, right? It's after first period, about to be second period. Right now, I don't have a bed, as you can see. There's no bed around me. Earlier this morning, I was taking apart my entire room because I'm going to IKEA later today and getting some new furniture. But yeah, it's game day. Furniture day, whatever you want to call it. I'm really tired, so I'll get back to you guys in a bit.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Let me stop.
Shut the fuck up.
Today's against Monarch. Obviously, I'm not playing. If you haven't watched the other episodes, should be a good game. Last year, we won by 3. I teed off that game. I had like 23, something like that. My boy's gonna tee out.
Sheesh. See, we got Nate chuffing it up. You know, I'm a senior, so it's a senior privilege type shit.
What?
Got the nigga cooking for me and shit, but. Yeah, what you cooking today, bro?
Got some eggs.
Don't care.
Mm-hmm.
Got some toast.
Don't care.
Mm-hmm.
Got some waffles.
Still don't care.
Mm-hmm.
And some bacon.
I don't care.
Type of shit we need for the morning. I'll see you in a few.
What's good, YouTube? I'm back. So it's third period right now, or seventh period, because it's happy day. I don't really understand him. It's statistics, so. But just giving you guys a quick update, I'm about to go take a shower. I'm going to IKEA to get my new bed, all that, like what I said earlier. But hey, I forgot to mention, it's senior night. It's senior night, and it's game day against Monarch. I'm pretty sure it was a good game last year. I don't really remember. I'll hit you guys up when we are going to IKEA.
Yo, what it is, what it do? Currently on my way to go. Nah, we're gonna call it the daily dose of whooping Nate's ass.
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Yeah, I love it. So happens when you talk shit.
And yeah, that's it. Stay tuned.
What's up, YouTube? It's a Bozo. I'm not gonna lie, we about to drop a video soon. I'm not gonna lie, we about to drop a video soon. Okay, I think we gotta a story time coming for y'all. Today we play Monarch, senior night. So you know number one finna go crazy today. I can see I just finished brushing my teeth, you know, waking up. Right now I'm in class. I'm currently chilling with my boy Nate.
Yo.
He's doing his homework and shit. And I'ma hit y'all later.
What's good, vlog? So it hasn't been that long, but I forgot to film before. I went to IKEA, picked up my bed, then me and my dad went to Chipotle, then played Call of Duty with some of the boys. And now I'm getting everything ready for the actual bed that we got. And then, you know, I just finished eating and everything. So that's pretty much it. Just wanted to check up on you guys. Hope everyone's doing good. And I'll see you guys around 4:30 when we head over to the gym.
Could you imagine being in school and just your girl ask you, you want Smoothie King? And then you get the Smoothie King? Couldn't be me.
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie though. Y'all should really follow my TikTok. You know, I'm an upcoming TikTok star. It really might be a business for me, you know? Just in case basketball don't work out. It's Elijah White _. Hey, no cap though, I miss y'all. Like, what's good? What y'all been up to, you know? Hey, no cap though, I miss y'all. Like, what's good? What y'all been up to, you know? Nate finna get his ass beat.
I usually go 40 down this, but this man's going 10.
Care. I don't care. I don't.
Bro, Nate is teaching this nigga Jameer how to drive, bro. Cuz this man Jameer cannot drive. Somebody about to die. Look at him. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey. Hey, I up it, then my heat go off.
This man Nathan locked the door.
Hey, Nate.
Yo, come on, Nate. We know you're not changing.
Hey,
Oh shit, you fucked up. Just let him in, bro. I love it. Stop being talk shit. Hey, you was talking that shit?
What's good, y'all? Hey. We're here. We're Archie. It's 4:30. Well, it's 4 right now. Coach senior told night. Us to come in early. It's senior night. And Jake, say hi to the vlog.
The greatest
shooter in the world. I said, say hi to the vlog. Okay. Jake, say hi to the vlog, Jake.
Name's Jake.
I know you guys see this. I have like a black eye. I was playing basketball, and then I got hurt while I was playing. And it was painful, you know what I'm saying? I got elbowed in the face, but I know you guys don't care.
Oh shit, look, it's a whoopee. Buy yourself in here. This is Daily Dust of Wolfie right now.
Yeah, but you don't
even. Archie? Say something, bro.
One, two, quick and to the point. Watch.
God damn.
One, two, quick and to the point. Watch.
What the fuck?
Bro, stop, bro. What are you? Bro, you getting me to go.
Oh, yes.
Stop it. Get some help.
What the?
Don't film this.
Oh, shit.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Just could be the last thing that we play. Play like it. Let's go.
Go.
I told him.
You're gonna take time. Wait, take. You're not going nowhere, take.
You still can't see.
It's halftime right now, 32-26. I'm with the ex-shot Eli. Eli, how you feel? How you feel about this game so far?
Bro, Jaden is a team, and that's it. This team is not as good as last year. They suck.
Yeah.
They are so bad.
If we lose this game, bro, I'm gonna be embarrassed.
They're 72.
Yeah, they're 72. They're 72, which I don't know how.
They're a good team. So
yeah.
Doing them in right now.
How do you feel returning back to, of course, your hometown, Cooper, and of course, your new town in Pine Shutter? So how do you feel about being back home?
Well, Pine Shutter is a good school. I mean, I'm there for business. I'm business only. I got my friends here, so it's all good. I have friends over there, but you know, it's straight business.
I get you. That's true, though.
Jaden's a demon, that's it.
That's it?
Ghost?
What's shot number two?
I win this time.
There you go, boy. Watch out.
A good ass game. How do y'all feel about the game?
That shit was close, bro. For a minute, bro. They came in clutch, bro. Yeah. Bro, Jaden, bro. Fire today. Yes, he played fucking fire today.
Exactly. All right, it's after the game right now.
Introduce yourself.
Yo, I'm Cole.
JC, what's good?
Yo, I'm Brady DeLuz.
I feel good about it, man. I should play my dog Matthew more, though, bro. Coach tripping, bro.
Why wouldn't they put the seniors on senior
If you listen to this, Coach Allen, you need to play my dog more, bro. You tripping, cuz. You tripping.
Peace. Nate, after the game, you hit one of the biggest shots in the fucking game, bro. That shit was cold. How do you feel? I mean, how do you feel?
It's a breath of relief, bro. I was struggling all day today, I'm not gonna lie. I was just out of it mentally, but coach told me in the huddle, he was like, Nate, get your shit together. So
I'm glad it went in. I know you're happy. Yeah, bro. I know you're happy as shit, bro.
Yeah, I've been waiting on this one, you know.